Rated T for Teen. your place so I can run circles around you. Nakai-san's car, you hear me? Later.
Dude, my phone's blowing up. Everybody and their dog knows what you did. We're on the way, man. Let's hit another route, turning up a notch. Kick ass, man. has arrived.
What the hell is going on?
No idea, man. At first I thought it was something I did, but then I saw how messed up it all was.
There's cops everywhere and roadblocks. I'm talking epic. They want someone bad.
Travis, you anywhere near all this cop stuff going down?
No, not really.
You see where the roadblocks start?
Where aren't they?
They got a huge section of downtown blocked off. I'd definitely stay away from there.
What about the docks?
I'm not sure. I couldn't get anywhere near there.
All right, cool.
You want to meet us at the diner?
No, I gotta do something first.
You're lost.
Forget him. He's just been acting weird.
You mean more than normal?
Okay, new guy. Meet us over at the diner, yeah? Rob's, you in?
No doubt.
KK, see you there.
Later.
Thank you.
Nah, man.
And to top it all off, Robin's handing me those risky ass wipes.
Hey, hey, come on, man. Settle down.
Gotta clear my head. How about some pool, all three of us?
Can, dog. Hey, just got a message from Travis, though. He's headed that way. Hook up with him. I'll see what I can do.
Cool. I'm headed that way, so I'll meet you guys over there.
can't play all sides.
I know. Besides, I won't hurt his feelings.
But let's talk about this later. So, Noob, you here? Travis has something for us. Maybe it's something big like last time, huh?
So, Ames, we'll catch up later? Talk about the problem?
Yeah, sure. Let me deal with this and I'll hit you up.
Cool. Later, guys.
Okay, dude. Get your ass over to the garage. Travis should be there. Zenning out.
Teacher who told his wife he had a fantasy football draft.
That's not what I heard. Travis says it's some Russian kid with a lot of money and a little brain.
Oh, a friend of yours?
That's just all rumors, man. Everybody's in the dark, especially Travis.
Well, whoever he is.
Or she.
Sooner they get busted, the better.
Why do you care?
Because it's got people tripping.
People don't spend money when they're nervous, man.
Hey, of course I didn't forget. Yes, I will make sure they're gluten free.
Oh, there's your math teacher, Ames. Cold hearted killer.
Oh, man, would you look at us? When did our balls drop off?
Real.
Man, you never had balls.
Oh, really? Then what are you busting all this time, man? Huh? Yo ass. God, man.
Thank you.
Okay, okay, here we go. Cameras are rolling, dude. Just do your thing.
Where's Travis at?
I don't know.
Look, Magnus posted a new challenge. I must have been tripping thinking I could take on that guy.
Relax, man. You did good out there.
both of you.
Good isn't good enough. You don't make history by being good. This guy was great, man. I wanted to be great.
You think Magnus isn't rattled? He sees two young guns chasing him down in his own backyard. Not one. Huh? This guy, man. Do I have to spell it out for you?
You're on his radar, Spikey.
Next time, I'll get you, man.
Yeah. Oh. Fighting time. Mm.
Don't be shy. They're just regular guys like you and me. So weird. They just hit me up like 2 minutes ago. Damn. Real cute. Watch this.
Risky devil hash coming right up.
Whoa. Cook put us up to it.
Oh, really? Piggy masks? What are you trying to say?
Honestly, you're the designated divider of the pizza. What can I say?
These are the guys I wanted you to meet.
What's up, dude? Seen your moves.
Killing it.
True that, bro?
Yeah, but if you're serious about mobbing with these dudes, we gotta get more street cred. Gotta bust up that chassis.
Yep.
Destroy those wheels.
Bang limiter and shred those tires.
Yeah.
You think you're ready for that?
Whoa. Hey,
sit down.
Hey, mate, it's Magnus. I just set up a little run you might want to try. Nothing crazy, but I think it'll be worth your time. Cheers.
Thank you.
It's gonna be good. Don't say no. Just come up.
Straight up.
10,000 hits in under an hour.
Way more than the one I posted to Spike singing Frozen in the shower. Hey, you did good.
Come on. Let them have their 15 minutes, Spike.
Travis, you see the clip?
Congrats, boys. It's cute. Exactly like blocks.
Cool. What?
Hey, yo, yo, guys, quiet, quiet. Hey, quiet!
Hey, Ken. Nope, one take, no tricks. Word? Appreciate it. Later. That was Ken. He saw the video. Gonna feature it on the Hoonigan blog.
Damn, man, you should be stoked.
Nah, man. Nah. Mm-mm. Nah. We need to make something so fresh that even Travis can't knock it. Get our fingerprints all over this one. You with me?